when like she's like a sickness craving. That is accessible here. It's something that I really, really love. So far, I've not really been impressed.
I don't know whether I should speak to Fancy or she or something. Hello, welcome to my channel once again and again and again. If you are new here, please. I do real estate, I do lifestyle, I do vlogs. I mean, challenge anything because I've actually not find my niche yet, so I do everything. But welcome to my channel, and please, if you haven't subscribed to this channel, please do so. Subscribe to the channel. And you are seeing a beautiful lady beside me, and she is also a YouTube. She is also a content creator on YouTube, and please. The channel name is May Spelled. So the May is spelled MAE'S. Space World. Please go there and subscribe. Subscribe to the channel and support her. She's a Nigerian she has been in Ghana for a while. And I'm just here to do what, or I brought her here to about her experience in Ghana, basically. So, I think I saw her doing what shot me in and I want to ask her some questions about her experience in Ghana. So, without much talking, let's get straight into the video. So, May, welcome. You are from Nigeria. Which part of Nigeria are you from?
Yoruba side.
Okay, Yoruba side. So you are in Lagos?
No.
You're not in Lagos?
Yeah. After Lagos.
After Lagos. I think mainly the people in Lagos are Yoruba side.
Lagos is like the central of Nigeria.
Like Ghana, Accra.
Yeah, it's not like the capital. But because there are a lot of things in Lagos and a lot of foreigners in Lagos, it's considered like a central attraction. So yeah, there's everything. Yeah. So I'm not from Lagos. I'm from Ogun State.
Which is State.
Yeah.
Okay.
After. Yeah, coming.
I think I've actually heard it before.
After Lagos.
I've actually heard it before. State. Okay. And if I'm may ask, when did you come to Ghana?
2018. Yeah, although I've been coming going for holidays and stuff, but the longest I've been is around. I've been around since 2018.
Since 2018. So what happened to you?
How would I make it not sound terrible? Okay, so my auntie stays here. And you know, being my mom being, you know, a widow, it was a bit hard, so like mentally it was hard. So she was like, okay, why don't you guys just come? My mom should come, and I would come for a few months. That was the initial plans. But one thing happened here, yeah, 4 years later. But the main reason that brought us here was because of my mom and my little ones. It was a bit hard trying to like stand while, you know, everything happened in a rush. So everything happened in a rush, and it wasn't easy for her to get that mental state of mind that she needed. So we felt like that was the best thing for her.
So where have you been to in Ghana? Which places have you been to? In Ghana now we have 16 regions and so many towns and cities. So where are the places that you've been to?
Not been to many places, honestly. I'd say Suriju, Benefa, all the central region. I would say Kaneshi. It's Kaneshi to Sefu, obviously.
So that's Accra, right?
Yeah, in Accra, I think I spend most of my time in, like, when it comes to outing, doing stuff, Kosu, Accra, Sefu, other Accra, and those places. Intema, Ashama, Adeko, Joseon City, Ashiki Sides, Momo, yeah. And anywhere after Tema, not really been to, unless if I'm like traveling. not really been to like Malta and stuff, not been to Cape. I still have a lot of places I've been to. The places I've been to are all out of Iran, so like work, or like, well, maybe when I visit my cousins.
So, when it comes to our food, especially our food, for instance, we have bamboo, we have watching, we have all these foods. I mean, which of them do you, or have you tried, and which of them do you like?
I mean, there are still a lot of food I've not tried. There are a lot of traditional food that I've not been wasted on to try and I've loved in the future. But I'm a big fan of before I like to. It's like a sickness craving.
Really?
Yesterday, I wasn't feeling so good.
Okay.
And I had to leave where I was and take a 5 CD go, 5 CD come back ride just to get free food and light to.
Really?
Yes. Because. You know,
but so let me ask, the kind of food in Nigeria, which one do you think?
Both are good. They have different texture and different taste. So I cannot compare them. It's just the name that sounds similar, but it's not the same thing.
By the way, right?
The word, everything is different. Everything is different.
I learned that the Nigerian food is, I think, fermented.
Yes, kind of.
Yeah, but the Ghana one, no. Just straight up.
Yes. Yeah. So they're not the same. Although I'm not a big fan of Ghana too. I don't know.
One question that I was, I've been asking is that I see Nigerians calling it egusi soup. And the soup that we call in Ghana are light, mostly. Like all of them, basically, they're light.
Yeah, they're like soup form. But what we take is not soup form. So when they say soup,
soup is light.
Light soup something is soup. Watery. Very watery. In our side, we are not used to having. I mean, they are watery egusi. They are two different kinds of egusi. They are the thick ones and they are the watery ones.
Actually.
But it's not just the soup form. You understand? But it's watery. Yeah, so the food is. I have my types. I'm very picky. So I have food that you've never seen me trying, no matter how delicious everybody says it is. And there are some that, you know, I really enjoy.
Okay, so she loves Ghana food. Plus, our light soup. Is it goat meat or fish?
Anyone? I don't think I've tasted the fish. Usually, I go for the goat and chicken.
Goat and chicken.
Yeah, not really had the fish. Yeah.
So, my next question that I want to ask is, what do you like about Ghana since you came here? Or since you've been here?
I'm not sure one thing you're asking me the right.
It should be just one thing, because I don't have any ideas. So just give me, let's say, about 3 or 4 things that you think you like about me.
My number one is the beach. The fact that the beach is accessible here is something that I really, really love. Very much love. My number one. And there are enough restaurants to go around. Like it's fancy. Although there are fancy restaurants to go in Nigeria, but they are not really accessible the way you would access them here. And the delivery and ordering system is actually very common here. It's very common here, because you can order for food in the next 15-20 minutes, it gets to the table. In my side, Nigeria is not really common. Maybe it's because of brand. I'm speaking out of where I came from. Not Nigeria as a whole. Right now, I'm speaking according to where I came from. Delivering and ordering is not something that is going on there. So it's talking about the food, the restaurants and stuff. It's not really common. So that's something I like the fact that it's here. And the bold words who are very common here too. You can go anywhere. Although it's not everywhere. I hear really bad that have bold and stuff. So there are places where it goes. about a certain style that, you know, is not really sitting well with the system.
These are things she loves about Ghana. And I don't know about your experience though, but if you have ever been to Ghana before, just share with us your experience basically in the comment section. And just let us know your experience. Because when you go on to the internet, you will hear a lot of people talking about Ghana. But what is your experience? That's what we need to know. So you just comment for us to know your experience. So far as you are a lady, I always say ladies, when you are, let's say, ages of, let's say, 16, 17, 18, get guys, it's not only parents. How are you doing? And they that are disturbing you, maybe in Nigeria, when you came here to houses, how has it been?
Right.
Boys disturbing you, and if you have had an experience of having a Ghanaian boyfriend, how was it?
Not compare,
but what is your experience in Ghana? Not comparing to Nigeria, but your experience in Ghana.
I don't know. It's like, different, right? I am from a different country. So coming here, obviously the things I'm doing will not be the same as the things I'm doing. So far I've not really been impressed. To be honest, because the Nigerians are kind of advanced in things that they shouldn't be advanced in. To be honest. And from where I come from, it's a small town where you know yourself. Be surprised that your best friend's friend is the friend of your brother's friend. That's how small we can be. So everybody knows each other. So it's a place where things like this, pickup lines, cheesy lines, and things like that, we are used to hearing, so they don't mean that. So when you go to a different place and you see someone doing something that you've heard a long time ago, so it just doesn't make sense. Like, try and have that. So maybe it's because of where I grew up, I just see myself to have this advanced mind when it comes to relationships or people I'd be around, even if it's not a long relationship, even if it's a friendship. Yeah, so guys, I've not really been close enough to be around a lot of guys, to be honest, but the ones I've been with that are nice are nice. Those ones that are not really, that we know their motives, we know them. So it just depends on how you treat yourselves and how you treat people. Yeah, we know them. So I would not say it's bad, but then again, I'm not being impressed. That's just not how it is.
So maybe Charlie, Ghana boys, Charlie thinks, Ghana boys, why? Jeff, I don't know whether I should speak for you or something. If I change your style, because I know it's not everybody.
Maybe
it's not everybody, but actually, the people that give that first impression, I don't like that thing. Why? It's like you are putting all of us in the two. What is that? So, my next question would be, have you ever gone for night out before? Because I think I ran for this, they have so many residents coming. Like every weekend, sometimes it's been.
My eldest cousin has an entertainment industry, and he runs a show every Friday. So I used to be at the front desk. That's why I'm the first person you see before you go into the business. So our car is always blocked, no matter the time. You can be outside till like 3 in some certain places, and you still see some shows open. And the place was being held at the zoo. Yeah, also You are the back of Frankie's.
Yeah. Back of Frankie's.
Frankie's, there's a place called Elmati. Now that's where he hosts the place. So whenever we are down, that was when I discovered a place called Pop Pop.
Okay.
So we would want to like celebrate, you know, the successful, you know, entertainment being down. So we want to do an after party. So we go to places like Pop Pop that is always crowded. Pop Pop is always crowded.
Wow.
The first time I went there, I was not confident. How would people, by this time you're hearing noises, people are still there until like 3, 4 in the morning. I'm like, wow.
In Ghana, like that thing, I think I've actually heard so many, like, it's like that. Ghanaians will party till, let's say, even 6 p.m.
I mean, it's good. I mean, it means it's good for business because people are not like shy to go out and do that. So it's good for business. So yeah, nightlife, it's really nice. Especially when you're like on a long drive at night, it's highly recommended.
I recommend. And within a craft, for instance, you say someone, if you really want to party, Osu super place.
No. Also, Osu has its best, obviously. I'm trying to remember the name of a place we went to. It's in Asia, A-A-N-T. I'm trying to remember the name of it, because that place is also very nice. So I've not really been to a lot of like out. I only go where my cousins, like my brothers, take me out. So the ones I've been to have been really, really nice. So yeah, Osu has a lot of places that very nice. When you enter the place, then you know you enter somewhere else. East Legonto has places. Legonto has places there. So those are the only two places I can't enter. The one or two places that are nice. So I can't really speak for the entire Ghana.
What about your experience on the side of Accra? Because Accra is the capital. We all know that's definitely the you get all these
nice places.
Nice places and all that. But when you come outside of the capital, how do you see, let's say, this place that you mentioned, the other places?
Whenever I go places, I don't really like go out. I only want the place where I go a lot. So I access the beach. So I don't necessarily have to, doesn't necessarily have to be in a party environment or in an outing environment before I can actually go to the beach. So I don't know, because I've not really been to much places outside of environment, so I can't speak for that yet. But I've not really been to
any of that. Okay, I don't know, Charlie, it's like my questions are coming or it's finished or something. But, I think you have more videos, so you would know, like, or you would get to know them in their videos. So just stay loyal to this channel and definitely get to know. As I said, she's a content creator, she's on YouTube. Her channel name is Mace World, so please go there and subscribe to her channel. I'll make sure I put a link. Thank you so much for watching. What's your name, Charlie? I don't even know. But Charlie, I thank you so much for always supporting me and supporting this channel. Help me to get to higher heights. I always say that. Help me to get to higher heights in this future. We spent a lot of time creating videos for YouTube. So please, if we tell you to like the video,